Here we are, another day. And of course, Tom Joyner is filming his morning show. So let's see what they're doing. Let's check it out. Can't really hear them, but you can see them. They're doing the morning show, and I'm out. Today is a light day until early afternoon. We in Grand Cayman's Island, where you can shop and do all that good stuff. But I'm gonna take this time to just chill, but give you a little view of the island, man. This is a time for just fun. This place called Serenity, Adults Only Retreat. You check it out. It's called Serenity Retreat, Adults Only. It's a place where you can come and chill. They got like nice little hammocks. Check out the hammocks. They got nice little hammocks where you can chill out. Got nice little cars like that where you can chill out. Nice little lawn chairs over here where you can chill out. It's just a place to just come here and chill. Check it out. Good place to come and chill. Find you somebody. As we call it, a little understand me, bring on up here. Pop in the jacuzzi. Then after you pop in the jacuzzi, get the music going, just come over here. Just chill out in one of these. That's why they call it Serenity, Adults Only. You don't come here to play around. This is the place where you come here to get your mat game on and get some practice in and do all that stuff. After you take a shopping. What? But here's the island. Check it out. See, Serenity up here on deck 15 got a sign before you come in. You can't come up there to play around. But you know what? There's a place I just saw down here. It's like another exclusive place. Check it out. Serenity got it going on. Got a barbershop in here. Come and get your hair cut on. Got a spa in here. You want to get your spa going on. Look at this. Just come on in here and just woosah. That whole room saying just woosah. Telling you Ford is a sponsor and somebody's gonna leave here with a car. But did I forget to tell you, it's not just one car, it's two. Check this one out. As they would say, Mr. K's, man, it's cold. That's cold. That car is cold. Ford. If it had LaGreen, that'd be one of them Bishop Wong cars. You know, gold for the honeys, green for the money, however you say it, but you know what I'm talking about. Chicago's on. Check it out. That's what Bishop Wong say. That's cold, man. That's cold.
Win any Ford giveaway, come register with us, name, address, phone number, what Fords you like, you love, you want to have in your driveway, and you have the opportunity to win any Ford up to $30,000.
Ford is back. Ford equals.
It's going down, y'all. 2015. Fantastic boy.
Cause I've been so true to you, but you took come out. take a picture with Huggy. I was grinning like a chestnut cat. Man, I was happier than a hyena in a briar patch. And that is until my old lady walked up and she says, wait a minute, what is this? I said, wait, baby, honey, look here, they think I'm Huggy Lowdown. They just want to take a picture. She said, Huggy who down? I tell you what, you're going to be Huggy broke down if you don't bring your monkey ass on here to our room.
And that concludes our comedy portion of the evening. Give him a round of applause.
Can I do a little bit of Kim and then I'm gone?
You got some Kim? Okay. All right. First of all, I just want to say somebody around here looking at a picture, I knew Huggy wasn't light skinned. I knew it.
How many of you like Kim? Ladies, let me hear it. Ladies love Kim. All right, men, I want y'all to listen to this. You got all of Kim's songs sound alike. My wife, she's crazy about Kim. So, fellas, you can serenade your ladies. All you gotta do is say, ooh, girl, it's a new baby.
You should have stopped with the Huggy Lowdown story. You should have stopped. You had her, man. You had her. It's like your wife came out all over again.
Hold on. Let's get a picture of this one right here so y'all know. Get your phones out. Somebody take this picture right now.
And whoever thought he was Huggy Lowdown obviously doesn't have the internet, Google, anything. It is not that hard to find out what he really looks like.
I thought he was really finna hit something, man.
Man, I promise. Because the thing is, let me tell you where he had me. Because he really sounded like Huggy. He sounded like Huggy, so I said if he could sound like Huggy, he been the same as Kim.
He ain't sound like Kim, he sound like King and this.
Man.
A-L-L-Q-Z, all three of them. Let's go. What? Rap, party like I can. I take a muscle bound man and put his face in the sand. I'm the last mafia, so I'm an MC cop. Baby, say, L-L, do the what? If you think you can't rap me, then boy, I'm dead. Cause I'm a bad
Come on, say what? Stop.
change your bird. Cause I'm a pro, make you bend your back low, and the powder real fast, just let the
crowd. Not enough space for the remix. Go ahead, put some stank on it. Put some stank on it.
Ford is back. Ford.
It's going down, y'all. 2015, fantastic boy.
I might not get a chance to see much of this, but we in here with Reggie Hines and J. Anthony Brown with Murder the Hits. Today is all red night. Check it out. Tried to get a little bit of Eric Benet, but now I gotta get to my room. But natural change. It's going on everywhere. He got some other people that's gonna go on with him, but maybe I'll catch him tomorrow. Let's see. A little bit more of it. Still doing it.
Win any Ford giveaway, come register with us, name, address, phone number, what Fords you like, you love, you want to have in your driveway, and you have the opportunity to win any Ford up to $30,000.
Ford is back.
It's going down, y'all. 2015, fantastic boy.
I'm finished in my room, gonna go check out a little bit of Purple Rain. Prince look like.
Yeah. tonight. Come on.
Going down, y'all. 2015, fantastic voice.
What do you do?